all about, isn't it? It was a tough old night at a non-league ground. You're still in the hat though, but you'll need a replay.
Yeah, no, well, the main things were in the hat. I think we probably had enough chances to see the game out, but it's a difficult place to come. Obviously, they've been on a good run themselves, so they're in good form, and we just didn't take our chances, which was a shame, but we're still in the hat, which is the main thing.
Your manager feels you kind of grew into the game, got better as it wore on. That second half, it certainly looked like you'd found your feet.
Yeah, well, I think the first 15, 20 minutes was always going to be a bit fiery and edgy, and that with we're coming to their ground and they're going to be bang on it. And we grew into the game, and we created chances in the second half. We just couldn't take them, which was unfortunate.
From your point of view, a clean sheet must really please you as a defender.
Yeah, no, it's always pleasing to keep a clean sheet. That's what we're paid to do at the end of the day, and probably should have had a goal myself, but the clean sheet is a bonus.
Yeah, just talk us through the latter stages. Devante Cole had the chance, goalkeeper made the save, and then from the corner you managed to pop up but couldn't guide it on target.
Yeah, no, I think their keepers made two great saves. It's fair from Jimmy Ryan's free kick as well. He touched that onto the bar, and probably looking back at that, I probably should have scored, but that was the way it went. But we lived the fight another day.